Contrary to earlier reports suggesting a potential launch of the 2024 iPad Air and iPad Pro models on March 26th, Bloomberg's Mark Gurman has refuted these claims on the social media platform X. Apple, which did not introduce any new devices last year, is reportedly considering the launch of updated iPad models. In January, Bloomberg reported that Apple was planning to release a new MacBook Air with an M3 chip, along with new iPad Air and iPad Pro models by the end of March. While the M3-powered MacBook Air has been launched, Apple has yet to confirm any details about the forthcoming iPad variants. Last week, reports emerged that Apple had begun shipping the 2024 iPad Air to other countries from its manufacturing centers in China, with a potential launch planned alongside the iPad Pro on March 26th. However, Apple analyst Mark Gurman subsequently posted on X, stating that these reports were false and that no launch was scheduled for March 26th. Despite the contradictory reports regarding the launch dates, there is a common theme across these reports. Here is a brief summary of what to expect from the next generation iPad models. iPad Pro, key expectations. The iPad Pro, similar to the recently launched MacBook Air, is likely to be powered by the M3 chip and support MagSafe wireless charging. The most significant change for the high-end iPad model is expected to be in the display department. The 2024 iPad Pro will likely be the first iPad to feature an OLED panel. This OLED display would enable the Pro models to feature variable refresh rates, potentially reaching as low as 10 Hz compared to 24 Hz on the predecessor. Additionally, the iPad Pro is expected to be offered in two different screen sizes of 11-inch and 13-inch with significantly thinner bezels on all sides compared to the current generation model. The 2024 iPad Pro is also likely to feature a redesigned rear camera bump with a rectangular module housing the cameras and the flash, and may even position the front camera in landscape orientation. iPad Air, six key expectations. The upcoming iPad Air model is likely to be offered in a new 12.9-inch display option, alongside the standard 10.9-inch model. Despite the introduction of a larger variant, the 2024 iPad Air model is expected to retain the frame and chassis design from its predecessor. However, it might feature a similar camera module redesign as the Pro model. The 2024 iPad Air is expected to be powered by the M2 chipset and support Wi-Fi 6E and Bluetooth 5.3. Thank you for joining us on this exploration of Apple's upcoming iPad models. If you found this video insightful, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your fellow tech enthusiasts, and subscribe to our channel for more in-depth tech reviews. Your engagement helps us continue to bring you the most accurate and timely tech news. Stay tuned for our next video, where we'll continue to delve into the exciting world of technology. Until then, peace out.